Don't sum these numbers like this, typing sum and so on. Even don't press Alt and Equal, cell by cell. There is much easier method to do it. Select the table or range and then press Alt and Equal to sum. You can do this for multiple tables at one time. Select these ranges in this table and select another table range holding Ctrl button and now press Alt and Equal sign. This is not the end. You can do average, count, maximum, minimum from this button, or you can use their shortcuts like this. Select the range and press Alt HUA for average, Alt HUC for count, Alt HUM for max, and Alt HUI or minimum. These are very useful shortcuts. What about this table? You need one more step before you apply Alt and Equal sign in combine. Select the range, leave these two grand total columns, include the last total column but before the grand total, which is blank now, and press Ctrl and G. This is go to window, click on special, select blanks and click OK. This will result the selection of only blank cells. Now press Alt and Equal sign and this is done. These two total columns are left blank. Apply the first method. Select the entire range and press Alt and Equal sign and it is done. One common mistake we do. Do not select the entire table at first. If you select these total columns and Ctrl and G, then press Alt and Equal, it will give wrong result. Look at this. This is showing wrong grand totals. These are summed by these numbers, but we need these numbers to be summed. So please select the range before row and column grand totals, then grand totals. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.